The House of Representatives has called on the federal government to declare a public health emergency over the recent outbreak of coronavirus across the world. Lawmakers say they want proactive steps taken to stop the spread of the virus into the country and ensure that the lives of Nigerians are protected. Our correspondent Amadin Uyi reports.
The recent outbreak of coronavirus across the world has been a source of concern. While about 21 countries have had cases of infected citizens, and several others placing travel restrictions on flights from mainland China, Nigeria's federal lawmakers think the federal government should follow suit. Via a motion which came under a matter of urgent public importance, federal lawmaker Nkiru Onyedioja thinks Nigerians are at risk and wants the federal government to take appropriate measures to safeguard the lives of the public.
Despite Nigeria and Nigerians being major trading partners with China, which is the ground zero of this coronavirus, and also partner with other countries that have been affected by this virus, stands a high risk of having the virus transmitted to our country. The House believes that the House of Representatives, and indeed the federal government of Nigeria, can do a lot to safeguard and ensure that the virus does not affect or transmit to the country by being proactive.
Some other lawmakers say the virus, which has continued to spread across the world, should not be taken for granted and should be treated with a high level of importance. They want the federal government to declare a public health emergency over the situation.
I think that the Ministry of Health are not doing enough. During the time we had Ebola, committees were set up and it was declared an emergency. And that resulted in us having nearly 1% report of occurrence. But at this instance, even at our borders and our airports, I have not seen such action taken by Ministry of Health.
Let us look at the fact that this situation is coming while we're already dealing with the issues of Lassa fever. And the two of them have a similarity in the way and manner that these diseases are spreading. The coronavirus, it's so bad that I am even going to suggest that we declare a public health emergency as a result. At least that will help to get the Ministry of Health and these agencies, especially the Center for Disease Control and the Primary Health Care Agency, to sit up and begin to see the danger that we are facing as a nation.
The lawmakers resolved that through quick interagency collaboration among stakeholders, much success can be achieved.
Mr. Speaker, if we deal with this motion with the speed of light that it deserves, we will be also sending a very good signal to our country and to our constituents that we are living up to expect.
The House has resolved to direct the Federal Ministry of Health, the Nigeria Immigration Services, the Quarantine Services, and the Federal Airport Authority and other relevant agencies to set up screening centers at all points of entry into the country to screen and watch out with a view of preventing the transmission of the virus into the country.
Amadin Uyi, Plus TV Africa.
Thank you, Amadin.